Focal One is an exciting new technology leap. From pre-pandemic to post-pandemic, it was the most amazing thing I saw at scientific events and meetings. It basically is minimally invasive, no scalpel, no touching of the skin treatment for prostate cancer. High energy ultrasound technology from several different sources come in, and where they meet, the skin is not touched, the prostate cancer inside it melts. So there's the energy out here is minimal. The energy where they all converge melts that prostate cancer. And we can melt that whole area where the cancer is. Technology has improved to the point where we can image most significant prostate cancer. With different types of imaging, we can know exactly where the cancer is or significant cancer, and that's where we'll melt it. This is a huge technology leap that in patient care and treatment of prostate cancer. So not only does Focal One have almost no side effects or complications, it's in and out surgery. One time treatment. Come in, get it done, leave the same day. You have a catheter for a few days. Once the catheter comes out, resume full activity. The other thing is we're treating just a focal area of it. So if the cancer appears somewhere else, we can melt that area at another time. This technology has been around for more than 20 years. It was only in the summer of 2022 that Medicare started paying for it. So older men should be getting screened for prostate cancer.